Patriot Guard riders. If you don't know who that is, that's the motorcycles you see out in front of the funeral processions. I had never thought about joining because I don't own a motorcycle. But I found out there's several misnomers that people don't realize about the Patriot Guard is, one, you don't have to own a motorcycle. I'm what's called a PGR cager and all. Motorcycle riders call those four-wheel vehicles cages because they feel like they're in a cage when they're riding in one. So you don't have to ride a motorcycle, and you actually don't even have to be a veteran. All you have to do is love them. And I've had the blessing of escorting 31 heroes to their final resting place. And you talk about humbling. And all two of them were homeless, that we were the only family for them. And all one of our guys actually received the flag and all. But I'd actually like all of our veterans to come up here. Yeah. Dell. As much as I love doing this prayer, I think I have to turn this over.
It is your honor, sir. Well, Lord Jesus, you are so good, so kind. We thank you. We thank you for this new day in each one of our lives. We thank you that you're pursuing a plan of glory, of awesome love and grace in each one of us, and I thank you for it. I thank you that at the end of this day, each one of us will be able to say to you, thank you, Lord. You are our beloved Jesus. Amen.
The one thing that each and every one of these individuals have done, and all, what a veteran really is one, the day they raised their hand, they wrote a blank check. They wrote a blank check to protect this country against all enemies, foreign and domestic, and that's up to and including their lives. Today is about celebrating those that are still with us. So.
Woohoo! Thank you. Miss Lisa that wasn't here. Hey, Lisa, if you're watching, appreciate you. All of you online, thank you. Thank you so much.